clumsy. You died again. Inept. Worthless. Let those be your names. Oh, I forgot to tell you your result. You failed. You're unfit for Akito. It seems the life I bestowed upon you was for naught. Dead in life. Like a rusted gun with a broken trigger that can no longer fire. Like a stagnant pool in a river, muddy and black. Like an insect whose legs have been severed that can no longer move forward. You are all completely useless. From head to toe, from the day you were first born, your existence has been devoid of value. Those with no value have no rights in this world. But as your judge, I shall hand down your punishment. Return the life I gave you, with slow, prolonged suffering. Submit to my will.
I I wasn't good enough. I'm sorry, you guys.
A future only humans can attain.
That is the future you hold.
After the trials of countless worlds.
You all made it.
To end this. I'll get you.
The battle is over.
Yes, but the pain is a little much right now.
You can hear my voice, can't you? Please tell me all about yourselves. Tell me about my children. I understand. Then you two shall go forth. The world will change to one where death cannot be forgotten. So please, I ask that you remember my children.
Let's see. Where was it?
But a lecture? Why me?
Please! It has to be someone from Class Zero!
There must be someone better for this, no?
We just need someone who can hit all the important points.
Please!
Please?
I'm begging you!
I don't know.
Please?
Hey! Out of my way!
Nine, what are you doing?
Huh? What are you laughing at?
Oh, is that what happened?
Yes, quite a surprise, oh. No?
So, tell us what happened after that.
Well, 3 days later...
Yeah?
It came back, as if it had never been gone.
Huh.
Yeah!
That's very...
What's wrong?
One must be well-versed in logic and reason.
Somebody Ergo, stop him,
it is
please.
Vital that... Excuse me, our conversation is not over. Essentially, through diligent study and application of body and spirit...
Now, let's begin.
The commander's here.
Oh. We'll have to continue this later.
Forget about it.
Ace! Ace! Ace. Ace. Are you awake?
Yeah, that's right. The war is over.
I wonder if we're going to die.
I'm afraid of dying.
Oh boy. This really hurts.
Yeah.
It is quite painful. What's with you? I thought you were ready to die.
I'm not ready.
I'm scared.
Yeah.
I can't stand it.
End?
Why does it have to be so?